I'm actually traveling 2 to 3 times a month. And I think if I remember well, I came to China for the first time in 2004. The feeling that I have during each of my stays, it's kind of a succession of animated images, you know, creating a kind of own road movie. I mentally record everything with an obsession of going forward. You know, it's going through skies, clouds, mist, lights, even buildings, trains, electrical lines. Also people, you know, have an influence on what I create. Lettering, numbers, sounds. And through this constant motion in the air, on the ground, through seas, through immensity, plans, depth, all these they have an hypnotic effect on me. They are giving me visions and sensations like weightlessness, flooding body, mind, with a willingness of a willingness for a great escape, like a loophole. To where I don't know, I think it's an escape from the world, from over-connectivity, from reality. Or is it a way to know myself better?